shit when you come to me. Cause I'm weird, I'm a one of a kind, and I'll bring death to the place you're about to be. Another river of blood running under my feet. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to another amazing episode brought to you by Games Glitches. In today's episode, we're gonna take a look at Bullet King once again. They actually managed to, well, kind of fix him by putting in an internal kill count. What I mean by the internal kill count is I'm actually going to demonstrate you guys right here. I'm going to kill Bullet King 4 times in a row. And when you kill him 4 times in a row, or 4 times in general, he always constantly drops loot if you're always joining the same person. Once you will reach that 4 times where you could join that person, you have to find a new person to join 4 times for you to get Bullet King glitch once again. They kind of put in an internal kill counter where basically it counts once you reach 4 kills on this character within this type, I guess, with this person, that you cannot longer do it. But I found that if you find another friend who hasn't killed Bullet King and then join on them, you can continue killing Bullet King, but it becomes quite of a hassle because now you could only do it 4 times per each friend who hasn't killed Bullet King since last Monday. You know that there's only limited amount of people. Please don't forget that this Bullet King resets every week, so you can technically do this every week, and it is 8 to 10 quick pieces, easy quick pieces of loot, because, you know, takes you 1 minute to kill Bullet King. So, you know, you kill him 4 times, in 4 minutes you get 8 pieces of loot minimum, plus if you kill some of his minions, they could also drop yellows. So you could actually walk away once a week with a very, very nice amount of loot. But unfortunately, after the 4th time, when you kill Bullet King, you will gain absolutely nothing. The glitch continues to persist where the Bullet King, as you can see here, ladies and gentlemen, continues to respawn for me. But if I am going to kill the Bullet King right now, as I do, as you can see, there's no loot, nothing at all. You know, now I'm going to join my friend to once again to show you guys that after killing Bullet King 4 times, we also did this experiment with multiple other characters. There's a reason why I say 4 times. It seems that for 4 times it was for 4 different people. So, you know, in any case, I'm going to rejoin my friend's group and show you guys again that no matter how many times I kill him afterwards, it becomes irrelevant. The Bullet King still drops no loot, but he continues to spawn. I just kind of find it a cheesy way of fixing the glitch. You know, I mean, like, either completely fix it or do something. No, don't just make the glitch work a third way through, you know, where you can kill Bullet King more than once, multiple times, but after the 4th time, for some weird reason, he decides not to drop loot. What happens? You ran out of loot, bro? No more loot in your pocket? You know, in any case, right here, I'm going to murder him once again quite quickly. He is very extremely squishy. Just gotta, you know, watch out for his friends right there. And he is unfortunately not going to drop anything. You know, I hope they gonna either put the glitch back or fix it so it's actually fixed, not to do this half-ass thing that they call fixing. As you can see, ladies and gentlemen, a no loot drop, unfortunately. Just for time limit. Thank you all again for tuning in to another wonderful episode brought to you by Games Glitches. If you have any questions, any problems, any suggestions, any glitches that you want to show on this channel, please leave a comment below and I'll definitely try to, well, answer you, or at least reply in one form or another. Unless it's a troll comment, then I'm sorry, I kind of get thousands of those a day, so I tend to ignore them. But if you have a legitimate concern, please feel free to leave a comment and I'll definitely try to help you out. Thank you all again for checking out my channel. If you enjoyed this nice little episode, please click like, please click subscribe, and I'll see you in the next Division Glitch video.